Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change, and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online, and it's not like we need them. We don't need them.
Hi again, this is Charu and you're watching Travel Green with Shar. Today I'm going to show you a beautiful stone cottage nestled in thick forest of deodar and oak trees at Jabruket Estate. Well, if you don't know where Jabruket is, it is hardly 2 hours drive from Dehradun and close to Mussoorie and Dhanolji. And yes, if you are staying here, then that means you will be staying in India's privately owned nature park. Originally built in late 1970s, this cottage was ancestral home of owner Vipul Jain, who renovated it in 2017 and converted it into the sprawling resort that you see today. Come inside for a closer view.
As you enter, you will find an elegantly designed sitting which offers a peaceful view of greenery. When you go further, you enter a spacious living cum dining room which receives ample amount of natural sunlight to brighten up your mornings. Well, this property has 3 bedrooms and each bedroom is ambient, large and spacious. The attached extravagant washrooms offer you to relax amidst skillfully crafted artwork, and the decor of each room showcases the art of different tribes curated from various parts of India. The Indian art gives a distinct character and ambience to each room and speaks to you about our roots and cultural heritage. Vipul's wife Shibani has designed every corner of the house, reflecting their love for natural materials with quirky designs. Besides these rooms, this villa ko ek personal touch deta hai yahan ka light kitchen, where you can make tea, coffee and other knickknacks for your midnight cravings. And of course, aap dekh sakte hain garam garam rotiyan being served hot from stove to your plate. और ये है मेरा फेवरेट पार्ट, द टेरेस ऑफ द विला। इट्स अ परफेक्ट प्लेस टू सोक इन द मॉर्निंग सन और एंजॉय स्नोफॉल ड्यूरिंग विंटर। क्योंकि हम रॉक विला में रुके हैं, तो जबरखेत नेचर रिजर्व घूमना तो बनता ही है। और हमारे इस एक्सपीरियंस को और स्पेशल बनाते हैं आर वाइल्ड लाइफ एक्सपर्ट गाइड वीरेंद्र।
सो कैन वी जस्ट स्लो डाउन, द ओनली थिंग आई विल डू।
ये जो एरिया 110 एकड़ में है, जो कि जबरखेत नेचर रिजर्व के अंडर में आता है, और ये प्राइवेट फॉरेस्ट रिजर्व है। यहाँ पे 7-8 ट्रेल्स हैं, तो सारे ट्रेल को कवर करने में अराउंड 3 आवर्स लगते हैं।
This place is perfect for nature lovers, bird watchers and wildlife enthusiasts. और यहाँ का sunrise बिल्कुल miss मत करना।
So my plan mutter is fully loaded and it's looking very interesting. I am having barbecue style locally available mutter and this special chutney with basil has been for me. The alpiki with barbecue with mushrooms and pahari aloo with gadwali chutney.
So can we just start?
Well, my last 2 days in Rock Villa was a really peaceful experience I have had in a long time. For the elegantly decorated cozy room, heartwarming hospitality and serene location, we give them 5 stars. And Travel Green definitely recommends you to spend your vacation here.
Some experiences in life takes us down to a different road. Rock Villa में मेरा stay भी कुछ ऐसा ही था और मैं surely कह सकती हूँ that you might come here as a tourist, but you'll go back as a storyteller, a nature lover, or who knows, maybe an explorer.